So yesterday we played the Frederiks Havn, which was the last concert on the first weekend of a Denmark tour, and it was a great show. We completely changed the set list beforehand, and it was really good, actually the best set list we've been playing for a long time. So we're really excited and looking forward to next weekend.